Which one?
The one I already ate.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Faster!
Got it. I watch the hose again. Hey, it goes like 20 feet away.
I know.
You got it?
Power blast! Clear the deck.
My hamburger.
Ow! Ow! Ah!
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the Fire element are
stronger.
Why
did we go back in?
I don't know.
I think that was you.
Ow.
Ow.
What?
Tech Gear Golem.
Yeah, you know, I was waiting for a Tech Gear Golem since all the others were elemental.
Yeah.
I didn't even get to attack.
Splendid.
Eat my ink.
Eat my eat?
Eat my ink.
Oh, I said eat my eat. I was like, what?
Eat my ink.
Dropped like an anchor.
Oh! Oh! Dang it.
I'll beat you across. I beat you. Hamburger!
Taco.
Skylander, I just received a distress call. Chaos has set fire to Forever Spring Village. All of my people are in danger. Hurry, we haven't a moment to spare.
Fastest ever.
I don't know why we just don't fly to the spirit.
Look out
for those trolls, they can hit us even from this range.
Watch out for the trolls.
Smooth sailing.
Okay, we saved the village.
I see a taco down there.
See a light bulb. Oh god. We just took a hit.
Is mine.
We saved the North Village.
Looks like Chaos and his trolls are moving in to finish the job, Scarlet. We need to hurry.
I think she's doomed.
Jolly good show,
yeah.
Skylander.
Jolly good show, Skylander.
Jolly.
For landing, so I'll drop you off. You'll have to clear out Chaos's minions. Please don't let them destroy our home.
I saw that.
Yeah.
The hose goes in here.
The undead element are stronger in this zone.
Goodness gracious me! The trolls have set fire to the forest around the tree spirit, and Chaos is on his way there right now.
You're shooting lug nuts at us.
You must stop him.
Gee.
Oh my god, we know where it goes!
I didn't know. Now I do. Look at the little water
Perfect
balloon.
Success.
Are you serious? Where are you going?
Out here. Where are you going?
Oh, treasure here.
I've got the water balloon. Where do we gotta take it? Got the water balloon. Where do we go? Okay, you take it. Right there.
Sailing ahead.
We've gotta hurry. We're on a timer.
No, we're not.
There we are.
We're not.
I need this food. I was getting hurt. Ow! Those freaking evil-eyed beavers, they hurt.
A shining victory.
Sailing ahead.
Got it. Nailed it. I need that taco. Thank you.
Ow! Ow! Ah!
There's a lot of stuff up here. Here, come over here. The hose is going this way.
We gotta turn it on from over here.
Hey, we gotta... Oh! Ow. I saw that. Turn it! I like how it makes us watch it again. Just to know that it goes right there.
Oh my goodness, I don't care!
Got it!
Let's turn a new course! Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Hurry up, we don't have much time. We're down to like 30 seconds. And counting. Cover me! I'm opening the water hatch!
Nothing stands in our way now, Skylander. Are you ready to take the fight to Chaos? We can't let him harm the ancient tree spirit.
We haven't found an egg yet. I need my new ability.
That villain has caged her with that evilized fire. She's nowhere left to go. We must put out those fires before Chaos can evilize her.
Oh, watch the rockets.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Be prepared to be dispatched with orderly chaos.
Ain't gonna happen. My water freaking, my Super Soaker 2000 is gonna pwn you.
Safe, but Chaos is trying to escape. We have a chance to stop him.
I think she needs a little bit of water. She looks thirsty.
Oh god, we're gonna hit with a rocket! Danger, Will Robinson, danger!
There's no escaping chaos!
Just keep your water thing on his cannon.
Chaos is in range! Hit him with the cannon!
Yeah, like, we're gonna listen. Oh.
I hate these missions.
Stop doing that!
Turning
whoa.
The tide.
You pitiful
Skylanders
whoa.
Can't escape me now.
No,
oh, he got away.
It's probably just a ship though. We're probably gonna have to fight him.
Yeah.
So I highly doubt it's gonna be this easy to beat the final boss.
It could be.
What? No! Ah! You did it, Skylander! We defeated Chaos and
you did it, Baladin!
There's no way. I'm not buying it.
Why not? It's only 25 bucks. We short-circuited his instrumentational circuitry.
Seriously?
Nailed it!
Thanks to the Skylanders, the Cloudbreak Islands are safe once again. And the eruption ceremony can commence.
Her cheeks. But
this is not the only cause for joy. It is time for a new generation.
Kablam!
Please welcome our brave Tessa.
Boom!
As your new chiefess. Let the
begin.
He's like, what? I did it all.
Look, it's a bunch of balls.
And they're floating.
This is gonna be awesome. You know what this calls for? Oh, that's right. Special volcano boom. Uh-oh. What'd I do?
Told you. There's no way that was...
Congratulations, Skylanders. Once again, you have foiled one of my son's ridiculously overblown and poorly thought out plans.
Wow, your mom's kinda harsh, huh?
You think?
But this is far from over.
I knew it.
Hey, what the? Tessa! Hey! You bring her back right now!
I don't think so. If you want her, you're going to have to come and get her.
I knew it wasn't even over. Goodness. I knew it.
This is terrible.
Boom.
I can't believe they've taken
Kablam!
Forgive Boom. Me, Skylander. You have already done so much, but please, you must save her.
Be careful, Skylander. This may be a trap, but you must go and bring Tessa back safely. She has always been like a daughter to me, and I can't bear to think.
Do I have an option to say no?
I wish.
They would have taken her to Chaos's fortress on the far outskirts of Cloudbreak. Please see Flynn and Sharpfin as soon as you can. Tessa is counting
Don't
on you.
Don't even show us where they are. God dang it!
Right over there.
Let me go buy my ability.
I was gonna say, go buy your ability real quick.
Hello, Skylander friend. Are you ready to achieve physical perfection to
rival my own? Oh.
You've got your ultimate ability. I just closed you back in the egg.
B the slot he's repeated.
Hold B to slap. Look at
look at my new one.
Time to shine. Look at you. You're all look at me. I don't even know what to say about your ultimate.
Looks like you... Wait. My stomach. It's a little upset.
Oh! Oh my god.
We gotta hurry, Skylander. That scary lady took Tessa.
Stop touching me!
Get your ship started, Sharpie.
We're not taking my ship, Flynn. She may be fast, but there's no way she'll make it past Chaos' defenses. So,
defenses.
Introducing the all-new Dreadyacht. Fully loaded with a pair of titanium-mounted twin 14,000cc engines with power-cycled radiant coolant deployment.
Wowzers, that is awesome!
You also got your double set of triple-amplified gramophones with elf-made high-fidelity audio transfer, complete with a magical 0.4 decibel decay
Razor.
I don't even know what that all means!
And to top it off, a high-gloss candy-coated paint job with leprechaun gold-plated trim for all the world to see.
Well, me and my fixed up and fully upgraded ship are ready to go, Skylander.
He's gonna get destroyed the second he's gonna get over there.
And we're on our way. A friend of mine is out there keeping an eye on Chaos for us. He'll be able to get you inside.
Wow, that's good thinking.
You ready to go rescue Tessa, Skylander? We need to get moving.
I'm waiting on you guys. Let's take this new fancy ship. This sounds like a chopper.
Is the place?
Yeah, I'd say so. We're getting close. Drop the ship into spy mode.
There's a spy mode?
And a hot tub. Didn't you read the manual?
There's a manual? My ship is awesome!
I gotta be holding Tessa in that big tower.
You think? The one that says chaos on it? I'm gonna laugh if it does. Oh, it doesn't.
Let's just fly up and get her.
They're not so fast, Flynn. I've got cannons on those towers.
Jeez!
They're evil-eyed sheep.
No, they're rocket sheep. They're using it as ammo.
Sheepshooters!
We can't move in.
His eye was off.
The scary lady.
If Chaos's mutt wants to start trouble, then she's going to have to deal with the Skylanders. All right, Skylander. This is as far as we can take you. You're going to need to find a way over that wall.
Then take out those three sheepshooter cannons and boom, we're in. Good luck, Chief.
Oh, oh wait. It didn't go off that
Skylander, time. Don't look directly at me. They're always watching. Act casual. Special Agent 321, designation Softpaw, at your service. Heard you need to get over that wall. I'm the fox that can make it happen. First, hop into this disguise. The scout hazards to elude an escape poncho. Codename Sheep. Here is where the sheep are sheared before being launched to the gunners. You will enter the shearer and allow yourself to be launched past their outer defenses. It's brilliant! Now, into the sheep costume. Do not try and make contact until we reach the rendezvous point. See you on the other side! Softpaw, going dark!
Oh my...
Sheep confirmed.
Sail away!
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Where am I?
I think you're dead.
I'm on top of you. That was enjoyable.
Chompy paste pedal.
God dang it!
They don't die, they multiply. Come along, Skylander, quickly, this
Your
way.
Ship has sailed.
I can't get. There you go.
Rendezvous achieved! We're now inside the secret laboratory section of this here fortress. They're doing all kinds of experiments. You'll see.
Making my
Your next mission is to gain access to the secure area. Get the key, and we will speak again at the next rendezvous point.
He doesn't even tell us where it is. You think he's just like, I'll meet you there. Yeah.
K-Bot Gloop Gunner.
He looks potent. See what I did there?
Flawless.
Are you done with your ultimate?
I'm taking a poop.
Time to shine. All the glitters.
Where are we taking the key?
Over here.
And then to the padlock?
We could have just gone around.
No.
What have we here? Woohoo! All the glitter. Yeah!
We're on a timer. Quickly time now, oh time. God. Outhouse buddy.
Mine miner.
No fairy can respawn his eyeballs.
Royal Radiant.
That's it, ultimate time.
I've made contact! Perimeter secured! We are now free to speak.
I've acquired this high-velocity stealth transport device and disguised it to look like a common surfboard for no reason at all, really. But it looks really cool. With it, you can surf right past their defenses.
See what he did there.
Contact point. Hop on the surfboard.
Why is he so twitchy?
Going, Skylander.
Maybe he's a conspiracy theorist.
Dark.
Oh God. No more rainbow rails.
So we got a chaos board. That just crashed.
Kakaw! Kakaw! Skylander, over here!
This area is patrolled by I and the Skybots with automated searchlight and seer beams. What that means to you is, don't get caught in the spotlight. They'll see you, and it will also hurt. I repeat, avoid the lights.
As you almost get caught.
Not a shame.
Oh, so it teleports you back to the beginning, okay. I just had to see what it does. Oh God.
Not a shame.
So if one of us gets caught, it puts us both back.
Yep.
So don't mess up. Can we get past this? That poor sheep!
My little... Are we supposed to go there and talk to him?
I don't...
Whoa! Okay, go. Oh, okay, maybe not.
Ooh!
Here you go, Skylander. I've reformatted the sheep disguise to fool the eye in the Skybots. Good luck! Stop, Pop! Going dark!
Sheep confirmed. Sheep confirmed. Sheep confirmed. Sheep confirmed. Sheep confirmed.
Love these disguises.
Best disguises, NA. Best disguise, NA.
Yeah.
That's my Jell-O mold. A shining victory. Your ultimate is OP, by the way, you're saying.
Yeah, I can do it for however long I want.
Skylander! I've rigged this spark lock to explode! Completing it will destroy this gun turret. And about 3 square blocks! Ha!
Jeez. Don't mess it up this time. Oh god. Okay, so there's yours. And then... Oh, you gotta push that green one to activate my fan down here.
Alright.
Okay. So now, go like that, like that. So I can now... Oh god.
Oh! Thank god. Okay.
Okay.
Now you need to...
Move over. Okay. Now.
Now I need to go left.
Okay.
You need to, there you go.
Now I need to turn off the, no.
You need to turn off the green one.
I know.
You gotta hit the green button again so we can get over.
Back here.
Ta-da!
Better get moving, Skylander! That tower's about to blow! Get to the surfboard and get out of here! Don't worry about me. I've trained my whole life for this. I'll meet you at the next rendezvous point. Softpaw out!
One of three of the sheep shooters.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Ouch.
Ow. I thought we had to jump on that.
Good day.
K-Bot Slow Shard.
Explode shard poninated.
Oh.
Oh, I guess we could have went that way. Okay, now we can go back down. Even that ultimate.
Magic spell punk.
Turns him invisible?
It looks that way.
Don't worry, my ultimate's got this.
Royal Radiant.
That is really OP. Hey! Hey! Come back! Come back! Ah!
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Time to shine. Got the edge.
then.
Make way.
We got this. It's a lot of sheep over there.
Not a sheep. Not a sheep.
Not a sheep.
Not a sheep.
No. No.
Ow.
In position! Target locked! Look alive, Skylander! This is happening! The next sheepshooter turret is protected by burning goo that tends to rise and fall without warning. Put on the sheep disguise poncho pronto and get moving! Stop!
Whoa.
Going dark!
Come along now.
Sheep confirmed. Sheep confirmed. Sheep confirmed. Sheep confirmed.
Going up.
Going to the next cannon.
Intruder alert. Decontamination sequence commencing.
Oh god. Now we're on a timer.
Oh goodness.
If you notice, the coins always point you in the direction you need to go. Like little gold coins.
Yeah.
Oh, ow, ow, ow.
Turning the tide.
Shining through.
Don't mess it up.
Don't mess it up.
Oh, goodness. Got mine.
You need to turn on that blue one for me. How do I get over to that fan?
I don't know, but I'm stuck here now.
I got it. Oh! I go back to the middle. There we go.
Sailing ahead.
Number two. Jeez, with your overpower freaking ult.
Level up.
All the critters.
I just don't like her face whenever she does it.
Her explosive diarrhea face?
Yeah.
Got the edge.
Ow.
I got this.
Level up.
Splendid.
Yep.
Are you good now?
Yep.
Only Oops. Skylanders from the Earth and magic elements can unlock this gate.
We gotta kill everybody here.
God dang it.
Time to shine.
Just slapping the heck out of him. That's how it's done.
What have we here?
Well, this is where we get taken if we get caught.
There's the key to the right. Oh, he juked me. Did you see that? Got it? Okay, jump back. Whoa, don't go in there.
Whew.
Okay, go.
Let's chart a new course.
Time to activate the Rover Red Rover protocol, Skylander. Things in here just got real. You need to be on all your toes for this stage of the mission. We are within visible range of Castle Chaos. There is no turning back now. Softpaw, going dark.
Ship confirmed. Ship confirmed.
Sheep confirmed.
Sheep confirmed.
Sheep confirmed.
Sail away!
Royal Radiant.
Ah!
Royal Radiant. Time to shine.
Yeah, whatever, OP.
Don't mess it up this time. Are you serious? Now you get to push it again.
Now you can drop down. Now come over and get yours. Okay, now I'm gonna jump over, go back, get mine. There we go. Ready? Whee! That one, that
was really easy.
Yeah.
Clear the deck.
Clear the deck.
That was the last sheep shooter. We're knocking on his door.
He's still saying that?
Yeah.
Portal Master.
We just now ranked up to 6. Man, we're professional at this game.
I don't even know.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Hello there, dearie. I've been expecting you. Oh, don't worry about your friend. My pet will keep her entertained while we have our little chat. Now, I'm not usually one to fight Chaos's battles for him. I'm not a big meddler after all. But really, failing to take over Skylands after so many tries? I just.
What's up with her cheeks?
Maybe she's had some bad avocado.
Maybe it looks like she just came back from the dentist. She's got like cotton balls in her mouth.
You didn't really think Chaos was the strongest portal master on the side of darkness, did you? You may have defeated my son, but I am a true dark portal master, and my power knows no equal. First, I shall take care of you. Then I will claim all Skylands for myself. Sorry, Chaos, dear. You had your chance. Now, prepare yourself for a battle you will never forget!
Jeez.
Chaos's mom.
Now
we shall see how much you have learned from Eon. Raise the cages and unleash the beasts!
Royal Radiant.
Don't worry, I got this.
They're not evilized anymore.
Out to the Skylanders, my creatures!
These are all the evilized things that we've fought, like, throughout the game.
Oh, yeah.
You are more resourceful than I thought. I have underestimated you.
Aw, oh, dang it. I hadn't taken any damage up until then.
Ouch.
Time to shine.
You think you've won? This is only the beginning.
Whoa. It's doing something to our portal.
Only portal masters can find Chaos's mother where she has gone.
Only portal masters?
How did you find me in here? It's not possible.
I had to take off my,
Blinded by the light.
Light core.
Whoa!
Enough of this! Feel the power of the darkness!
Royal
oh goodness!
Radiant.
Oh goodness!
Woo!
No! Very clever, but I am done toying with you here.
I'm smart.
Good job there, lad.
I'm impressed that you've made it this far, but it ends here.
Open I don't think it does.
And release my pets.
Ouch. Where's your ultimate?
I can't do much with it here.
You can't be doing this. You're no match for me.
Hit points
like
on this thing.
Defenders. Time for a strategic retreat. No, not again. Away from me.
Quit going into our portal. God.
Get out of our portal, lady.
Blinded by the light.
No more holding back. Bow down to the power of the darkness. Ouch! That's smart. Ah! You won't get away with this sort of behavior. It looks like I might have misjudged my poor Chaos. You are far more troublesome than I ever imagined.
I can't get across.
Even you will fall before my dark power eventually.
He's got a freaking eyeball on his shoulder.
Bubba Greaves.
Bubba Greaves.
Now we shall see how much of a hero you really are. Minions, attack the Skylander with everything you have.
I just broke her throne.
No mercy.
Break it some more.
Royal Radiant.
Maybe throw it up there at him.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that chick up there, by the way, that we're here for.
Yeah.
Get him, get him! Hit him! No, over here, hit him!
I'm hitting him with my thing.
No, you're not. It's... I am. I'm the only one. Just kidding.
Yeah, come at me.
You will never overcome the power of the darkness.
The darkness!
Yeah, I'm just gonna set that like, right there. Right, no. Nope. Right there. Royal Ring.
No, you won't defeat me in my own castle.
All the critters.
Not a bit.
Ow.
Easy money. Ow. Until I step into that. This is it. We got him. I just... clocking.
How are you doing this? I am the most powerful.
Stay back. I don't think so.
Back. What is she doing up there?
I don't know. She's just kind of like walking around. I'm gonna take your guy off this time. In case she like butchers one of us, I want it to be you.
You can't do this to me.
In case she butchers one of us, you want it to be me. Yeah. Oh, I appreciate it. You just wanted to see my plunger.
Maybe.
Enough! I will end this now. Behold the unparalleled power of the darkness!
This way. Or not.
Have her try and... She had that knife sitting there the whole time. There you go. No, I'm in there! Ah!
Told you, if it's gonna be one of us getting butchered, it's gonna be you.
I sacrificed myself.
What have you done? I can't get out!
Motherly mayhem.
Wow, the Skylander sure fixed her. Kablam!
No!
Boom!
Chaos? Chaos? Help, Mother, would you, dear?
Hey, yeah, where is the little twerp, anyway?
Hello, stupids! While you've been foolishly wasting time with her royal motherness, I have been filling the entire volcano with petrified darkness, turning it into the super ultimate evilizer of ultimate evil doom! Now it's only a matter of time.
They just kind of look at each other.
This erupts over all of Skylands.
Chaos! You put your own selfish desires ahead of your own mother. Oh, you really are my son. I'm so proud.
Yes, yes, thank you. Enjoy your mirror prison of oblivion, Mother. And don't worry, Sky Losers. I'll be sure to come back and destroy you when I'm all powerful.
Why hasn't he just evilized himself
come
yet?
Come on, Flynn. We have to find a way to stop him.
Radio. Bye, Scary Lady.
I like how she's all calm about it, being locked in there for eternity.
Thank you for rescuing Tessa.
I thought that was a guy for talking for a second. Like, what?
The ancient elementals have already begun the process of triggering the eruption. If Chaos manages to evilize the volcano, it will spread darkness throughout all of Skylands. If Chaos succeeds, Skylands will enter an age of darkness. This cannot be allowed to happen, Skylander. You must stop Chaos at all costs.
You must hurry. Flynn, Tessa, and Sharpfin will take you into the heart of the volcano as soon as you're ready.
Swear to God.
Go ahead and show us. I don't know where we gotta go. Come along now.
I'm stuck. I gave birth to a
laser.
Thanks for saving me back there, Skylander. I didn't know how much longer I'd be able to hold out.
Well, Skylander, comes down to this. I'm gonna heroically fly my amazing ship into the heart of the volcano. And then you're gonna give that chaos creep the old one, too. Sound like a plan?
Don't worry, Skylander. My boys turned that into a state-of-the-art piece of machinery. It can take it, I think.
There's no time to lose. Chaos is trying to evilize the entire volcano. We have to stop him.
All right, Skylander. Are you ready to do this?
About as ready as I'll ever be. This has to be the last fight.
Hurry, Flynn. The volcano could erupt at any moment.
You know, usually I like to fly away from a giant volcanic eruption, but that's just me.
And me.
Just hurry.
Radio.
Lord Chaos, I think we have enough.
Nonsense, fool! I can't take any chances! We need to make sure this volcano is thoroughly evilized before it erupts!
Yes, but I really don't see how all this...
Silence, Grumshank! Hurry! The magic is already starting!
Are we too late?
Not if the Skylanders have anything to say about it.
Now, Glumshanks, add the last piece!
Oh, crap.
Yes! I can feel the darkness flowing through me! Prepare yourselves, fools!
Why didn't he just do this in the beginning?
I don't think he's a very smart villain.
I don't think so either.
Look at his underwear.
Chaos.
I think we're
gonna.
You gotta clip his toenails. Seriously.
No! Stay away from my toes!
Do your little ultimate thing on his toenails.
Stay away from my... Not my beautiful...
Okay, now his fingernails probably. Oh, God.
Curse you, Skylander! I have very sensitive toes! My foot is awesome, I tell you! Fear it! Fear my giant evilized foot!
Ouch.
Royal Radiant.
Curse you, Skylander!
Oh, God. Oh.
Time for a late night Skylander snack!
Bust his teeth out!
Here, I got this.
My evilness! I need something.
Whoa.
To take out! Fire golem! Destroy the Skylanders!
Bust his teeth out! You got this!
I'll just sit here.
Ah, tasty!
We only have one more tooth left.
Don't worry. I brought some friends to keep you company.
Oh, now we're in his ear.
His brain is really small.
Gumshakes, come clean up this mess.
Oh god, it's bringing back all the old boss fights.
Yep. Ouch.
Royal Radiance.
There you go. Ultimate.
Curse you, Gumshakes. Even in my head, you're useless. Let's see what you think of this! Time to serve up some truth! I lost my train of thought!
Thank goodness I was leveling up. I got a little low on health.
Interesting. Focus, super evil chaos! Time to rain! Heavy doom down on these sky losers!
These things are getting wrecked. Take down that other. There you go.
Smashing things. That's a nice
smashing.
Now, to summon the most dastardly, despicable, and deadly thing I can think of.
Your mother?
What you can do when you put your mind to it, isn't it?
Chaos sheet. Let's see what he did there.
Time to shine.
Curses! I almost had it and you knocked me loose! I may not remember much from Mesmerelda's show, but I do remember these! Azu!
Ew.
What is this contraption? You can't stop evil!
Wanna bet? It's only a mile away.
I know, right?
Now I've got you!
Whoa.
Ouch.
I am the ultimate evilizer! You can't escape me!
Stay behind the... There you go. That's the thing I was trying to say to stay behind was that block thing.
Yeah. You broke it.
Yeah, you're leaving me behind. I can't keep up. I had nowhere to go. Oh, now I can't go ahead. I'm just glad he knocked me back.
God dang it.
I was getting too ahead of you now.
It's like he won't stop until he at least hits one of us.
Yeah. No! Right to his face!
You can't do this to Chaos! Sail away!
Slow motion.
Yeah, no damage taking my butt.
Look, Flynn.
Nailed it. Kablam! Boom.
They did. I mean,
I hurt you.
Guy hates interrupts, but we've got about 100 years of magic bottled up under our feet.
And in case you don't recall, we are inside an active volcano!
Radio, this way to my ship. Whoops, we actually parked over here.
Quickly, Glumshanks! Get me out of here!
Right away, Master. Sir? I think we have a problem.
Wait what? A minute, Glumshanks! What is this? I feel so different!
They got merged together.
Skylands! Chaos is back! And this time, he's tall!
I think we just hit 88 miles an hour. Our flux capacitor ignited.
Oh my goodness.
Boom.
Well, we kablam.
Skylands is saved once again. And might I add, we were awesome.
And so were the Skylanders.
Well, of course. Yes, that goes without saying.
I'm really sorry you missed your vacation, Flynn.
Are you kidding? This has been way better. I saw a big stone monkey. We flew around on giant chickens. And there was an evil puppet show.
And the volcano has replenished all the magic in Skylands.
Yeah. I don't think this could get any better. My magic volcano hat! Ah, Perfector Rooney. Now this is definitely the most awesome adventure ever! Oh yeah, make some room. Here it comes! Ultimate boom!
Now he has a pet sheep. Jesus!
Thanks to you, the
he came back.
Islands have been saved, and the magic in Skylands has been restored. But this is not the end. Your adventure with your Skylanders and the Swap Force is only just beginning.
Outstanding. Well, this concludes our Skylander Swap Force Let's Play. Hope you guys enjoyed it thus far. We had a lot of fun with it. I hope you guys did too. And this is Bear Ghost and Valadin signing off. We'll see you guys in the next video game. Have a wonderful day, everybody, and thanks for watching.
Bye.